The whispers in the morning of love and sleep and time are rolling by like thunder now. As I look in your eyes, I hold on to your body and feel each move you make. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake. 'Cause I'm your lady and you are my man. Whenever you reach for me, I'll do all that I can. Lost is how I'm feeling, lying in your arms. When the world outside's too much to take, that all ends when I'm with you. Even though there may be times it seems I'm far away, never wonder where I am, 'cause I am always by your side. 'Cause I'm your lady and you are my man. Whenever you reach for me, I'll do all that I can. We're heading for something, somewhere I've never been. Sometimes I am frightened, but I'm ready to learn of the power of love. The sound of your heart beating made it clear suddenly. I'm your lady and you are my man. Whenever you reach for me, I'm gonna do all that I can. We're heading for some. Sometimes I am frightened, but I'm ready to learn of the power of love. The power of love. The power of love. Sometimes I am frightened, but I'm ready to learn power of love.
What up, Sketcha fam? Thank you so much for tuning in this week and checking out my cover of The Power of Love by Celine Dion. For those of you who think I don't know my music history, I know this was done by Jennifer Rush first, so don't come for me, but I did the Celine Dion version. I feel like it was kind of made most famous by Celine Dion. I wanted to do this song for a really long time, and I could never find a good instrumental for it, a good track for it, and I finally did, so yay. We're not fully healed at this point. Muscle tension dysphonia is definitely still messing with me quite a lot. So it's really scary for me to do these sorts of songs because I feel like all eyes are on me, and you know, these vocalists that are the original artists of these songs are very, very good vocalists. So if I don't deliver, then I look real bad. But at the same time, I can't let that stop me. Like, YouTube is my dream, YouTube's my life, I love it, and I just like need to keep going. Whether it's perfect or not, whether it's raspy or not, this is reality and this is what I wanna sing, despite what I am kinda just like working on getting through. But we're good, like we're doing voice therapy, and we are gonna do a couple of voice lessons with my old voice teacher from when I was in high school, who I haven't seen in a long time, but definitely gonna do some of those just to kind of like move past and effectively treat MTD. Very tricky, very scary, but I appreciate all of you kind of still being on this journey with me and being patient with me and understanding and stuff like that. And I'm not the kind of person to make excuses or ask for sympathy. If you didn't like the cover, you didn't like the cover. You know, I'm not going to blame it on a voice disorder. Like, you know, it can provide context, but it's not an excuse, and I know that. But I do hope that you liked my take on this cover, because it's one of my favorite Celine Dion songs. I think it's really cool, it's really powerful, and I just wanted to like put my spin on it. And I hope you liked it. If you did like this video, please make sure you subscribe to my channel. I upload new videos every week. Make sure you smash that like button, comment, share, and ring that bell so you know I'm gonna be uploading another video. So I'll see you all next week with another one. Take care, Sketcha fam. Bye.